Welcome back to my channel. Today we will see how to use NVDIA's new image model Sanaa using Comfy UI workflow. Let's get started. Open Sanaa GitHub page and check how its look and how to install it. This is model page from Sanaa official GitHub repository. If you navigate up, you will see the sample images generated by Sanaa. It's faster than Flux and Stable Diffusion, until now it's free. So let me show you how to install it for Run Comfy UI workflow by installing the node and models for Run It and Generate Image. If you scroll down a little bit, you will get the link for Comfy UI Extra Model node in GitHub repository. You have to install that node first. There are two ways to install it. You can install it by Comfy UI Manager or by Command Prompt also. I will show you both area how to install it on your local computer. In Comfy UI, you have to go to Comfy UI Manager from top bar and then select Custom Node Manager. All custom node list will appear and you have type extra models in search, then that node name will be filtered. I already have an installation it for other models, so I will avoid this part. In your case, you will click on install button and after that restart Comfy UI and refresh browser. I already downloaded some workflow for Sanaa from its sample folder, so let's drag it to Comfy UI work area for open the workflow. In your case, if extra model custom node is not installed, it will show red border on the node and you have to install that. For install it by GitHub repository command, click on code green button and it will show the link of this repository that you will use for install it by command prompt. Copy the command from code link. Now I will show you how to install it by command prompt. Go to the Comfy UI custom node folder from Windows Explorer and click on the top bar where directory link showing and highlight it and type cmd to open command prompt window. As soon the command window open, position the window in the middle of the screen and start typing command like git space clone space and then press Ctrl plus V button to paste the link that you copied from green code link button. If you not get anything for paste, visit the page again and copy the link again and paste it on command prompt after clone command. Make sure have space between clone and your paste link. I already have an installation as I showed you before, so I can avoid this part also. In your case, it will download the repository. After repository downloaded, go down a little bit on the Sanaa page and then find the command for install requirements.txt file. Copy the command and open command prompt again. But this time when you open the command prompt, make sure you navigate up to Comfy UI underscore extra models folder and then highlighted it to open command prompt. When you open the command prompt, you will under extra model folder, but our command is start with .backslash python_embedded folder, so navigate back up to that folder and then paste this command, otherwise it will give error for finding path. You can do it from Windows Explorer also to go to that path. Here I use cd.document two times to go back and then use cd python_embedded to go that folder and paste the command to execute it. It will take some time to install dependencies. After install, close the command prompt and restart Comfy UI server and restart it. If your computer don't have Git installed, the use git pull command to download and install Git. Now it's time to check Comfy UI server running or not. If not running or restarted, then wait until all nodes and models loaded and the start working inside Comfy UI workflow area. If everything installed properly, then when you double click on any empty area of Comfy UI workspace, the Sanaa nodes will show for selection. There are two types of Sanaa nodes, one comes for low VRAM and another for extra models. As our workflow from samples folder of Sanaa repository, we don't have to add any custom node here and we will use default sample workflow here. If you scroll down each nodes, it will show the preview of nodes by default, so if you saw other Comfy UI workflow, then even you don't have JSON code, still you can draw and link it by yourself. Now it's time to check the model for this video. I will took the simple 1024 resolution model which I already downloaded before. But for you, I will provide the link below for download the model. Let's check where we can get the model and where to keep it. If you click on my model link, it will redirect you to the Hugging Face page from where you can download and save the model in Checkpoint subfolder under Comfy UI's model folder. While downloading the model for VAE, you should copy the name from Hugging Face, and while saving, replace the file name by that name because by default it's a generic name and many models use the same naming pattern. So to identify later, it's better we avoid the common names. As both models I downloaded earlier, so I will click on cancel button, but for your case you must click on download button. If you only click on download link instead of saving it to correct location, then you have to copy and paste it to checkpoint and VAE folder after download completed. Now just watch what models I am selecting for each nodes. I will change the ratio to 1 first to check the output image. If your checkpoint model is not downloaded before and you select another model, then it will automatically download it and save the model in checkpoint directory and then run the workflow. You can play with the ratio to get the different size and resolution of images. All Sana nodes have automatic download option, so even you not downloaded any models, it will automatically do it for you, but take some time, depends on your internet speed. After all models selection, I will click on Q button to run the workflow. I will not change the text to image prompt now as I am running it for first time. Later I will try some more prompt to see the results. After a few seconds it will start the workflow and place the queue for generate image. First time it will take some time to load the models, same like Flux or other diffusion models, but from the next prompt it will be faster. Average time for generate an image in my computer locally with 3090 graphics card with 24GB VRAM took 3 to 4 seconds. Faster than Flux and Diffusion for sure. So just wait and check the output. While the image is generating, I want to make sure Comfy UI server is running in the back. For showing you, I resized the command window and placed it inside Comfy UI work area. Here you go. Congratulations, your first image with Sana model is here. I have many good text to image prompt that I want to try here. Let's copy and paste it here and run the workflow again to see the results. I will show you next how to get the more or less same kind of image that you saw in Sana default GitHub page shortly. For your better view, let's increase the Sana text encoder prompt box and run this prompt. Wait a little bit again to get the result. You can increase the steps to 25 also and play around with ratio and CFG later on to check the output results. Here you go, it looks cool, right? You can open the image by right click and select open image for full preview and check the quality. As I mentioned to you before that I will show you how to get the same kind of image that we saw in Sana default GitHub page, so let's check how to get that image prompt. Navigate up to the default Sana page and select any image you like, and it will show the image prompt in down area of the image, and just copy and paste it from there to Sana text encoder prompt and execute the prompt. Very cool, right? By this way, you can get any prompt of the picture you saw here. Let's try 2-3 prompt and check the results. You might ask me, image is not same quality. My answer is very simple, it's depend on model we selected as my graphics card and only 3090 and 24GB VRAM, I not try to get more dataset trained model yet. If your computer have more powerful graphics card, you can try and surely get more better results. If you have better graphics cards like 4090 or 5000 series, you can try 2K and 4K models also, but I think my computer also can run that, but as this video is only for demo purpose, I only check the normal prompts. If you like my video, please share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to click in bell icon to get notification when new videos uploaded in this channel. From next month, I will start Comfy UI hands-on training for develop AI web and mobile app. Course details and schedule 1 will announced soon in this channel. It's for the peoples who wanted to earn when they learn by using their current skill set. Before I wrap up today, let's check some good prompt which I was used in Flux. If you follow my channel or check the other videos, then you will found that I already made some videos about how to made web and mobile app using ComFY UI workflow and backend Python, and for mobile app using React to Connect workflow API for generate images. Thank you for watching my channel, and please like and share my videos also. Have a good time, see you in the next video.